Let's grab a ride.
You called for this?
Nice choice.
Announcement. McKay Industries invests 100 million into El Presidente's vision.
McKay, he's the money behind Castillo.
No, first we kick Castillo, then we kick Mamara. What the fuck do we care about a Yankee in a suit?
He's the money. No money, no thanks, no bullets, no soldiers.
I got it. Yolena, Honorando, Lorenzo, me, and all of Mamara will go after Castillo. Danny, you kill McKay.
That doesn't make sense.
Game froze.
I'll stop him off.
Oh, what the fuck? Game froze again.
Not on my watch!
They've got a fucking tank!
Now it's a party!
We got to stop
it! Oh, game froze third time. Or, however many. Too many times frozen.
Come on, fire!
tank!
Shit!
Get up, get up, get up. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Tigre!
God damn, I need some ammo.
There's a helicopter flying in!
Of course there is!
Yeah, and it fucking killed nobody. Oh no, they got the old man.
El Tigre!
We need to move! Run, Daddy!
Sorry, El Tigre. We gotta go. Hang on one sec. Will it let me? Checking for my dog. Sure he's okay. But goddamn, that's an intense firefight. Let this play out.
Bad time for when I told you so. I came to say goodbye to an old friend. Back in 67, we did mourn our dead. Death was glorious. We were suited. Castillo and May crossed the line today. More will die and nobody is safe. Not an old legend. Or a new one. Or the leader of the legacy.
Yummy.
Not the fist of the revolution. We have to stop Castillo and Yankee.
We?
You kids look like you could use a little luck.
We do this and move forward.